divide between now and always. Amen. We'll close with the final hymn.